if this sounds stupid or not, but I've never felt this way about a gourd before. I think I might be in love, man.
Showed me love. It showed me life.
Oh, yeah, sure.
You don't get
it. I showed you that.
Obviously, you don't understand what this means.
Oh, I'm done with you, okay? Done.
When I was caught cheating, it was the most eye-opening day of my life because it made me realize that I could now start living the way I needed to live, the way I wanted to live, the way of living with love. I don't know what it is. Her bumpy, long neck, her round, rough, bulbous body, the way the stem joins the rest of the gourd, the blemish on her side. But I guess that's what makes it so amazing. The way she rolls and tumbles, the way she feels against my skin, so cold and bumpy. Before I met her, I was just some douchey scooter boy, but she changed me. I can't imagine being with any other gourd.